penitentiary. A lot of bad people in there. Not all behind bars.
They built Blackgate on top of an old colonial-era fort.
Right. I remember reading about that. What are you thinking?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now.
Understood, ma'am.
Remember, don't trip along the way. This has been another great reminder from Nightwing.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. The guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
Every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
Must be around.
Easy, easy.
Balloons and a riot? Harley can't be far. Definitely why I'm here. Mm-hmm. Was it too much to ask for you to visit earlier? You have some information for Batman. What is it?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real? Me to profile some criminals. On account of me being a brilliant psychiatrist.
With the added experience of being an actual criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
No more games, Harley. Show me what you've got.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Or you could just give me the whole book.
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye. Oh, and records are
from Harley Quinn. Yeah, this is definitely what I studied library sciences for.
Hey, Beaks! You better let him go!
You're gonna regret it!
There was an elevator back by processing. That probably leads to the basement.
Processing cell door breach. Containment in progress.
Tonight is looking up.
This is your last.
For you!
likes to string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find? Time to check the card catalog. Interesting. This must be what Harley was looking for. I think I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
But how does this tie into what Batman was investigating?
I wonder what Harley wants from that particular record.
She must have a reason. Here's hoping she actually tells us.
Oh, it's like she said! Time for us to get on!
I can't leave these criminals alone for 1 second.
No. Be ready!
Batgirl's here!
Ha! Harley. You're back. Am I done running errands? Gibby.
Now, how will I get this to you?
Can't ever do anything the easy way, can you, Harley?
All available guards to red blood.
Play nice.
What now?
Now, what part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
The evidence board has been updated.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent...
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Ms. Gordon?
Can't believe I let Harley play me. She got away, and who knows what else she has up her sleeve.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Nothing concrete, but she does love to play with the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
Wow. Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden. We're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here. Except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
So that visit to Blackgate went well?
Riots, chaos, mattress forts on fire. What else did you expect?
For our friend to stay in her cell? But then again, this is Blackgate we're talking about.
She knew our priority was the book. She had it all planned out.
And knowing Dr. Quinzel, she's only getting started.